It was a great day for me. I felt really, really good. My legs were in a really good shape. So I'm glad to feel like that again after the winter. And it's really nice to finish with this great results. And it's really nice to finish here in Madonna di Campiglio because the mountains are awesome. It's an incredible race, and today it's sunny. So I was waiting for the sun all the winter, so now it's nice to be here.